George Clooney and Julia Roberts appear on Jimmy Kimmel Live on Thursday to promote their upcoming film, Ticket to Paradise. They did, however, end up promoting some of Clooney's lesser-known stunts. The actor is known for his pranks, but he recently admitted to secretly pen-paling with other celebrities stationery. For example, he once stole Brad Pitt's stationery and wrote to Meryl Streep, "I sent her a letter years ago with a bunch of Dialect Coach CDs," Clooney recalled. "And I sent a bunch of CDs to Meryl Streep from Brad. This guy helped me with my accent in Troy, and I thought he might be able to help you," I explained. Meryl claimed she had avoided Brad for 5 years. Clooney revealed that his diabolical comedy has extended into politics, particularly after obtaining Bill Clinton's old White House stationery. "Bill Clinton's White House stationery, Bill Clinton's actual stationery," Clooney explained. "And I constantly send actors letters from Bill Clinton expressing how much he enjoyed their film, which I'm sure they have hung up in their homes. So, if anyone is looking, take the photo down, take it down." While everyone in the audience laughed at the pranks, the people who received Clooney's fake letters from Clinton were probably not as amused. Jimmy Kimmel Live airs on ABC weeknights at 11:35 p.m.